So would you say you're a man of reason, Professor?
Of course, yeah.
Well, I'm a little confused. What reason could anybody possibly have to keep a number secret?
Bodies attracted to burn Galileo, it's a stake, Doctor. This is heresy to them. We're talking about the very fabric of our universe here. What do you know about higher dimensions, Doctor?
What, like parallel universes?
No. These are dimensions beyond what we can experience with our senses. The first four are taken up by Minkowski space-time, which we live with every day. But physicists tell us now that there are at least 7 more dimensions we cannot access. Abstract dimensions that permeate everything, yet remain completely hidden.
All right.
We've got no way to grasp the possibilities, to tap the potential of these dimensions, because we haven't got the math.
So you're suggesting that with Bleem...
Bleem changes everything.
Thank you, Professor.
This next report comes from Stockbridge, Massachusetts, where on Thursday an unidentified man was struck and killed by a car near Pinewood Elementary School. But beyond the tragedy, a mystery has emerged, as authorities have made no progress in determining the victim's identity in the 3 days since the incident. Police Chief Hal Malik is referring to the lack of any leads as bizarre. More on this story as it develops. In other news, the Pennsylvania Senate...
Signing up.
Doing a second sweep now. You can definitely hear a bed check. I haven't let anyone into the room. Like it left us a little snack.
Don't touch those!
They're just jelly beans, Doc. Want one?